Diary of a Whimpy Kid by Jeff Kinney. Diary of a Whimpy Kid is about a kid called Greg Heffley when his mum bought him a diary. All he needed was for some big teenager to get the wrong idea and, well, you get the picture. From New Year's Eve to Christmas, this is about a wimpy kid in high school when the kids are taller, meaner, and shaving. Strange family may be the end of him, but he still likes them. Will he survive high school? Will he survive his family? To find out, read Diary of a Whimpy Kid.